Okay, so at the back there is tape and tuner input. So for adding a tablet or a phone, you plug a 5-pin DIN into the tape, and then you plug the cable into your phone. And play what you want to play. And then on the stereogram, you switch it to tape. And you'll have to adjust the bass and the treble accordingly for it, because you have to compensate for quality of it, but it's really good. Yeah, really loud again. Really loud again. So, but yeah.